Well, hello, this is my new farm find. It's a 127 V8 Rapier. As you can see, got a few war wounds, but it runs. V8 engine, 24 volt alternator, 12 volt alternator, 2 amp mounts, sliding door tops, and the rear body full of junk. Need some lights. Strange straps on the vehicle. Not seen those before. Heavy duty double springs. Chassis in good condition. Twelve-volt jump start socket. Inside's a bit of a mess, but all complete.